Okay everyone, now we'll start experiment number 5, that is clamp multimeter. Now, clamp multimeter, why the name is coming as? It look like this, clamp multimeter. Now in this multimeter clamp, this there is a clamp here, see, we can see here this clamp. Clamp multimeter. So this is name why it came for clamp. So why we are using this clamp? Because to measure the current in a particular wire, particular circuit. Generally for measuring a current, a circuit should be opened first and a ammeter must be connected in series of that circuit where current has to be measured, then again that circuit has to be powered up, means we have to switch on the supply to that circuit, then only we can measure the current. But for the voltage it's not like that, it's directly we can put two wires, that is phase, in the phase I mean starting of the measuring item and in the neutral ending of the measuring item, you will get the voltage directly. That is, we are connecting voltmeter in parallel to any element so that we can measure the voltage. But for the current, it's not the case. The case is different. That is, we have to open that circuit. That is, the ammeter should be connected in series where the current has to be measured for that component, for that item or for that measuring place. So this clamp multimeter will solve that switching off and switching on the power supply problem or interrupting the power of a particular circuit problem. So with just wherever there is a current in the wire, wherever you want to measure, just open this clamp like this and press like this and you can measure the current directly. How it will work? It will work like a transformer action. So there is a current in a particular wire, particular conductor. So when you place a clamp on it, then that particular wire current always generates a magnetic field around that conductor. So that magnetic field will cut by this clamp and it will act as a short circuit of a transformer and it will generate its own current and it is calibrated in the device to measure that current. So what are the items we can measure with this device? Multimeter. Why it is multimeter? Means we can measure more than one quantity of any device, the any item, that is components. So we have different measuring items in this: voltage, that is AC voltage, DC, some continuity test, and voltage AC, voltage DC, continuity test, current AC and current DC. We have another extra item also in this where we can measure frequency of the supply also. So in Saudi Arabia the frequency is 60 hertz, so we can measure that also with this device. So one by one we will study how to measure the different quantities of a circuit. Okay, so here I have measuring device, clamp multimeter. So in this different measuring ports are there, that is off, first one, off port, next this is DC voltage, AC voltage measuring port, and this is DC voltage measuring knob, this is continuity test, and this is AC current measuring, and this is DC current up to 400 amps and this is 600 amps. Now this last one is frequency measurements of a supply. Now first we'll take this to for measuring the voltage. Just I have one extension board here where I have socket. In this I put these two leads out coming from this device, and these two leads I keep here. So what is the voltage? You can see this is 220, sorry, 223. So this voltage is 224. So for any supply, there will be a 5% tolerance. So 220 volts, 5% tolerance, it is permissible for any country supply voltage. So we are getting supply from the SECO company, Saudi Electricity Company. So what it is showing is 229. So we can measure voltage DC. So if you measure voltage of DC, it will take this one. Just click a bit like this. You will measure the DC voltage. Just hold on. So what is the voltage? You can see here. It is 1.4 volts. So like this, same if you want to measure voltage of this hand drill, it is 12 volts. So what we will do, just take this and I will keep here one supply and I will keep it here another one. So what is the voltage? 13 volts. See, you are getting 13.1 volts. So like this we can measure current also. For current, I just switch on the and keep it in AC current. AC current we can keep here, just switch on this and you can measure. You can put the clamp, open the clamp and keep the wire. So it is 1 ampere almost, now it is decreasing. It is going to up to 0.2 amperes. Yeah, it's 0.6 amperes continuously. So half ampere it is taking. So like this we can measure DC current also and frequency also we can measure. Thank you.